Welcome everybody, this is JC. What I got before you today, I'm going to do a speed test between the Crucial P5 Plus and the Western Digital Black SN850. The reason why I'm showing you the box is because I already got these internal SSDs on the heat sinks, and I don't want to disassemble them to show you guys and then reassemble them and do all that hard work. So what I'm going to do first thing first, I got the Crucial inside the PlayStation 5. As you can see, it's a 500 gigabyte internal SSD. And what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna reformat it so you can see the speed of the read speed of the Crucial P5 Plus. Now I'm gonna format the Crucial P5 Plus, and you will see the read speed that is advertising right now. And hit the format. So you got a read speed of 5,844 megabits per second. That's a read speed for the Crucial T5. So for the second internal SSD I'm going to format, it's going to be for the Western Digital Black SN850. I'm going to format it, and you're going to see the read speed for that internal SSD. And the read speed for the Western Digital Black is 6,417 megabits per second. And hit OK. So I'm gonna show you. I'm gonna show you that this is the Western Digital Black internal SSD. I'm gonna show you right now. Get out of here real quick. Boom. And then let me go right here in storage. So that one, show you right here. Oops, I'm in the wrong one. See in the top corner is a WD S 500. That's the Western Digital Black. So you see the read speed, it says it's 6,417 megabits per second. So what I'm gonna do right now, I'm gonna go into the console, and I'm gonna move over two games. The two games are gonna be PlayStation 4 and PlayStation 5 version of Ghost of Tsushima. So let me just move them over real quick. The PS4, PS5 edition, from the console to the M.2 SSD storage. Okay, I'm gonna do that right now. So, as you can see, everything has moved over from the console onto the M.2 SSD, the Western Digital Black. So let's go right here to confirm it, and go back out. The Western Digital S500, game and apps. As you can see, both games are on. The PlayStation 4 5, the PlayStation 5 and 4 version of Ghost of Tsushima. Let's go out here. So, let's start first with the PlayStation 4 version of Ghost of Tsushima. So, let me just do something real quick. Alright, we're gonna start at 3, 2, 1, go. So I got it at 46 seconds for the PlayStation 4 version of Ghost of Tsushima. So let me go out here. Let me see if I have to close it out. Do I have to close it out? No, I don't have to. So let's go to the PlayStation 5 version of Ghost of Tsushima. That's going to be 3, 2, 1, go. Took 8 seconds, and that's from the Western Digital Black. So now for the next speed test is going to be from the Crucial P5 Plus. So now the next internal SSD I have is the Crucial P5 Plus. You can see it right there up in the top corner, and the game and apps, I got the Ghost of Tsushima, PS4 version and PS5 version. Let's get out of here real quick. This one's gonna be nice and quick. So let's do the PlayStation 4 version. And we're gonna start it right about now. So with the Crucial P5, is if I run it off, it's 47 seconds. That's pretty impressive, because the read speed for the Crucial, I believe it was in the 5000s, and then the Western Digital Black, the read speed was in the 6000s, and this was basically 1 second slower, which I think is pretty impressive. Now let's go out, let's do the PS5 version of Ghost of Tsushima. I don't know if I'm pronouncing the name right, but you already know what I'm trying to say. PlayStation 5 version now begins. Begins now. I stopped it a second slower, but I had it at 6 seconds. But I hit the button a little bit too late. Right now it says 7 seconds. But either way, it loads up faster with the Crucial. For the PlayStation 5 version, it did it in like, let's just leave it at 7 seconds. 1 second faster than the Western Digital Black, which have a read speed of 6400 megabytes. So that's it for all the speed tests for today. So if you find this interesting, go ahead and subscribe, go ahead and share and like this channel, and help me to grow so I could do more videos like this for you guys. Thanks again for tuning in. I'll catch you in the next one.